there's about 16% of the population is actually funded by medical schemes. Our meaning of our logo, and so we have three components, which is the O, the S, and the wings. So Nick is going to explain to you a little bit more about what the O means.
Perfect. So the O is the Omninella. It's us, but you'd see that it's very square shaped also. It also represents the boundaries for us to be able to work with him. So there's structure to it. So the O means Omninella, and it also means the boundaries. What it also entails is that the S culminates with the O, and the S is a flow. And you'll see the arrows heading out of the O being us, thinking outside of the box.
Yeah, so then with thinking outside of the box, that's where the S comes in. It's saying that we may be restricted into things that you may have experienced in the past within healthcare, but we are looking outside the box, looking at boundaries to break boundaries, break the mold, and to have health reimagined. That comes into our wings. Our wings is the community that we support. And for our community, we're just making sure that, hey, we community centered. And that's what we're looking at and making sure that we are. So our community needs the support within healthcare, because there's about 16% of the population is actually sufficed by and funded by medical schemes. So what we're trying to do is have the accessibility that you can pay whenever you want, you move whenever you want, you get your product whenever you're looking for it, and everything is customized the way you would want it, a health device delivered, monitored, and serviced to you. So we're community focused by our wings. We are always changing and looking for avenues by our S, and we are always wholeheartedly with the goal of heart to make sure that there may be our boundaries and regulatory that we have to face, but we're always pushing forward.